Ok. Asta a fost o abatere de la misiunea principală.
Peter Quill is her father. It is his duty to pry into her personal life.
Pretty sure she ain't here, Quill.
Da, mă, merge.
I think he's still...
Should be a way to Corell's office through those pipes on the left.
Yeah, I see an opening. Could be there's a latch on the inside. Allow me, Star Dad.
I get it.
Guys, could we not make light of all this? We still don't know if they're okay.
I am capable of feeling concern while still laughing at you, Peter Quill.
Got to admit it, Quill. Kid's whole setup is pretty impressive. The way she rigged her terminal to the emergency power grid.
I told you, she's a smart kid.
Perhaps Peter Quill did not sire this child after all.
Oare mai sunt o resursă aici? Băi, ești nebun?
Maybe she gets everything from the mother's side.
Yes, she should have exhibited at least some foolishness.
Okay, Drax is clearly onto something, so let's all just go with that.
That Nikki is too smart to be your daughter.
Whatever it takes to get out of this.
You're really gonna be one of those dads?
No, that's not what I don't know. That's the elevator I took with Corell and Nikki. If we're lucky, maybe they're on their way down right now.
What have we ever been?
Oof. Ah, nu mai am. Vă pregătiți măcar psihologic de o inflație, criză mare?
Next stop, Corell's office.
Întotdeauna. Întotdeauna trebuie să fim pregătiți.
Just admit it, Quill. You're freaking out right now. This whole deadbeat dad thing's gotta be eating at you.
Some need many.
Asta la cumpărături, frate, dar gândește-te dacă ai mașină.
Some never do.
None of this changes who I am.
I'm still cool as a kid. Scump chiar totul. Bine, dacă vrei să cumperi cireșe, de înțeles că nu umpli o plasă, știi?
Well, that don't look good.
There was a struggle here.
Yeah, that's what I'm reacting to.
I am reacting in my own way.
This doesn't look good, Peter.
All we know is that there was a fight.
Ok, de ce mă așteaptă aici înseamnă că asta e secundară. Gândește-te dacă ai rate la casă.
It's around here somewhere. Place wasn't this messed up last time.
When in doubt.
Și nu numai la casă, Dani, cred că la orice dacă ai rate e panică.
Drax, buddy, you know what to do.
Look on the bright side. Longer it takes to find them, longer we can pretend they're okay.
Comforting.
Should you be focused on figuring out what's inside?
Te mai întorci pe YouTube? Nu, Pachito. Nu mai e relevant YouTube-ul în materie de streaming.
Hey, who says I ain't?
Adică erau aceiași oameni care sunt și aici pe YouTube. Deși când am plecat de acolo, am plecat când erau 300-400 de oameni pe live.
Nikki?
Looks empty.
Feels empty.
Maybe they're hiding.
There are always strange writings on the wall.
I'm gonna try and get in her computer. See if I can wipe my criminal history.
Rocket!
I'm kidding. I'm gonna access her logs. You wanna know what happened here or not?
Fine. The rest of us will take a look around. Maybe
objective
update?
The
scribbles are creepy.
Search Corell office for clues?
Mother knows best.
Mama mare bureau.
Hope. Promise. The resemblance is uncanny.
She doesn't look anything like me. She's blue. Besides, why wouldn't Corell have just told me?
Protect her daughter, Peter Quill. Copulating with you was a capital offense under the Kree purity laws.
That's not a real thing, is it?
Kree are extremely strict about their bloodlines.
So, when Corell said we shouldn't be doing this...
I was being literal.
This must be Corell's first kid. I remember she talked about him a lot.
He was on Hala, right? When the Chitauri...
Yeah. Her kid and her husband.
Explains how fearless she was during the war. She had nothing to lose.
Nikki's ID. Something seems off, though.
What do you mean, off?
I don't know. Like it's been flagged or something. Not sure.
Is the girl's date of birth on those documents? Does it match with the typical Kree gestation period?
I really wouldn't know.
Gestation period? Îți place jocul, Radu? Da. Îmi place dialogul între ei foarte mult, frate. Adică se simte chimia dintre ei ca și caractere, știi? Chimie cu care am fost învățat din film. Pentru că nu știam de caracterele astea până să văd filmul.
Any luck getting in?
Things pretty well protected. I need time.
Salut, Ovidiu!
All right, let me know.
Bă, cine e mă tipa aia, Iane? Îmi spune și mie cineva cine e tipa din emote-ul ăla? Gagica ta? Ok. Gina? Sora mea? Lol.
Well, this is fancy.
For valiant heroism against unrelenting tyranny.
Tyranny.
That's the highest commendation given out by the Kree.
How come I never got one of these? I did heroic stuff.
You're not a Kree.
S-a întâmplat ceva? Sau nu? Ce pot? Băi, e ceva ciudat pe aici, mă, frate. Ratez ceva.
I wonder if Nikki made this.
I am Groot.
Prima dată când am văzut trailerul la joc, nu mi-a plăcut. M-am gândit că se duc într-o direcție greșită, cum s-au dus și cu Avengers. Pentru că Peter nu arată ca cel din film, Gamora la fel, Drax la fel. Și mi-am zis, băi, not a good decision. Dar
oh, wow! The Kree have comic books?
Au reușit să facă o treabă bună cu
The Kree Council is very strict on approved forms of entertainment.
So this could be like super valuable then.
How valuable are we talking?
Se aude ceva, se aude un râs. Seamănă mai mult cu cei din comics? Ah, ok. Salut, Rustic. Mai e supărat? Mi-a venit monitorul, by the way. And I'm happy. De ce să fiu supărat? E o întrebare pe care o punem noi așa.
Are you seriously
focused? Retorică.
Right now.
Mystery. Mersi frumos, frate.
Hey, save me some, will ya?
Cred că ratez ceva. Opa. Mă, mai durează mult. Ce se întâmplă aici? Radu e supărat? Am fost. Ai jucat StarCraft 2 campanie? Nu. Nici unu, nici doi. Nici Deși le-am jucat, am jucat unul când aveam primul PC. Și mi-a plăcut.
What is this? Some kind of a threat?
The Kree Council demands proof of Nikki's heritage under the Kree purity laws.
From a legal perspective, copulating with you is extremely objectionable.
Oh.
From other perspectives too.
This does not look good.
For you?
No, for Nikki. What are the chances the Kree are involved in any of this?
Ai jucat Valorant pe el? Da. Primul lucru pe care l-am făcut.
They make sure everyone knows.
Și știi care e culmea? Cum am anunțat pe Discord, pe Discordul cu Valorant. Că mi-am luat monitor. Bă, tu știi cum au intrat oamenii pe voice? Tring, 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 tring. Hai să ne jucăm. Blană rău. Și a fost blană, aia e ideea.
Hey Quill, you interested in seeing this or not?
So what am I looking at?
Nothing.
She's the captain. Captains keep logs.
You keep logs?
I'm trying to tell you, they're gone. All of them. Almost like the world mind went out of its way to sever everything.
Have you tried turning it off and on?
What about backups? Doesn't every Nova ship have a central hub or something?
Or something?
Nexus mainframe.
Eu n-am apucat să intru.
There's ghosts anywhere in the system. That's where.
Oricum am dat comp.
Not literal ghost Drax. He's talking about data. Right?
Bine, n-am jucat și quick play-uri vreo două. Dar apoi am dat comp.
We're not leaving until we find out what happened.
Center of operations it is. According to the ship's map, the bridge should be right through here.
Detalii despre el. Păi, ce aș putea să zic decât că e mai mare cu un inch jumate decât cel pe care l-am avut înainte? Culorile se văd mai vibrante. Are 240 de hertz. Față de 60, se mișcă mult, mult, mult mai cremos, să zic așa.
Dog report item.
Și cam atât.
Okay, so looks like the church is behind this.
Oh shit.
Nuts to this. I'm out of here.
Stop moving.
Warrior does not hesitate.
Oh shit. 25-25, frate. Wow. Trage cu laser. Bă, băieți, e panică. Wow.
We need to really pile it on.
Hell, Drax. I will enjoy this.
I will enjoy this. Ricochează gheața din el, shit.
Our blows seem insignificant.
Shoot.
Release her at once or face the destroyer.
Peter Quill.
Bă, băieți, e panică.
Peter Quill, the assassin is in trouble.
Wow. La apropiere nu există.
What is next, Peter Quill? Do your thing, Drax. Die with honor.
We all agree the church is part of this now, right?
Ia rumâna, ok. E un început.
Big guy seeing stars.
No, no, e ok, the big guy. Ouch.
Much more satisfying. I don't know. I definitely feel like we're hurting it.
It feels like I've been shooting.
Where is Nebun?
Carve out your eyeball. It'll be a slice. So are we thinking the thing can brainwash people?
Wow.
I feel brainwashed right now. I feel shot at. Since I blew something up?
Uno.
How is he still standing?
Or doi? Ce înseamnă asta, frate?
Yeah, I get it. Personal robot army is definitely. I will not dismiss some aid.
Right with you, big guy.
That's one big bad scuttle.
Tracks us down, Peter. Do something. Guy.
I'm trying to destroy!
I'm coming! You're a big guy! Meet your maker!
Get him,
Bruce! I see him!
Pass on, someone got stabbed!
The mechanical
stabbed.
Beast is running out of limbs!
Blew him up! Man, that giant robot can take
Peter!
A lot of pain!
Shit.
Oh, oh crap!
I'm good. Let's get back to it.
That's why I'm here.
I thought you'd never ask.
Wowie.
I'm thinking the Rangers Church is definitely involved.
Wait, unde acolo să tragă numai cu ochii?
Rip him a new one. Feel my wrath. So is this a robot priest or a priest robot? This one's defenses are formidable!
Wow. Ma...
Is this thing what made all those Novacore go crazy?
I'm thinking this thing is more about
killing
than
rain. Feel this?
Bă, băieți, e panică.
Get back in there, Tiger!
Nu știu de ce Dumnezeului nu... Bă, se bagă foarte greu în cover. Să trăiască și Vladul. Mă disperă că jocurile de PlayStation 3 tot prin PS Now. Sunt.
Release her at once or face the destroyer. Blind you!
Feels like I've been shooting that big bot for hours!
It is as venerable as it is large! We must break it!
M-am ferit? Okay.
You don't stand a chance!
I guess someone must think this is the most valuable part of the ship!
I don't know! Everything about this is just getting more and more blocked and weird!
Peter Quill! The assassin is in trouble!
And sure.
I am wounded.
Mom.
I said drop her.
Pe dar nu pot să-i dau revive, lol. Nu pot să-i dau lol.
Make your peace.
Is it me or we barely denting this thing?
Any last words?
Wow. Ce monitor ai zis că ți-ai luat? Lenovo Y2525.
I can barely cut into his armor.
The rodent is being overwhelmed.
Hold on. It's barely
a scratch.
Tugula, looks like even she's got her limits.
Welcome
back. All right, I'm good.
Let us resume at full force.
Doi.
Things pretty tough for an old machine.
Deadliest woman incoming.
To the bone.
Guys, I really want my own
Ăla-i tata, hai. 10.700.000 de 240, da. Dădeam 12 milioane și îmi venea când l-am comandat, dar am zis, bă, mai bine aștept. Cred că asta e ultima viață, nu?
Hey, Quill! I think the big guy sees stars!
I seek vengeance!
Go get him, Tiger! I am leaning toward Robot Priest over Priest Robot for the Dark Report!
Bă, măcar îi dau damage cu Fan the Hammer. Haideți, mă, haideți, mă! Și-a meritat așteptarea, da.
Well done, you.
Sau e întrebare? Doi?
Man, that giant robot can take a lot of pain.
It is as venerable as it is large. We must break it.
Gata, mă, băieți.
We must tell the dog about the
priest. Greu.
Robot priest.
Groot says the mutts.
Greu.
Not answering.
Keep trying. The rest of us can focus on figuring a way out.
Really? This is the server room, right? And servers mean data?
I can't just plug servers into my skull. I still need a central terminal.
You said the bridge was on the other side of that corridor. So we just gotta make our way across and then up somehow.
Afirmare. Aha.
So, how do we get across?
Peter's the one with the visor.
Unless he broke it.
I didn't break it.
Okay.
That'll do it.
Well played, Peter Quill.
I like that. Easy clap.
How am I supposed to know why the food ain't picking up?
Greu aza. Greu. Ăsta merge automat? Ah, are buton aici.
Dog report item. We have encountered a formidable new enemy, but still no sign of the ghosts.
Okay, so according to the map I saw, Nexus should be just above us.
Shall I throw the rodent?
No!
Come on! All right, let's look around. Maybe we can find something.
Whoa! That was fast. Trebuie să fac update la Windows. Hello?
We must tell the dog about the priest.
Robot priest.
I am Groot.
Groot says the mutt's not answering.
Keep trying.
That'll do it.
Well played, Peter Quill.
I am Groot. How am I supposed to know why the pooch ain't picking up? Keep trying. Okay. So according to the map I saw, Nexus should be just above us.
Shall I throw the rodent?
No!
Come on! All right, let's look around. Maybe we can find something.
To think, all of this could have been avoided had the rodent not broken the glass.
You're blaming him for that?
His panic scampering is what caused the final break.
Your oversized gut is what caused the first 50 breaks!
Hey, Groot, any luck getting through to Cosmo yet?
Nope, still nothing.
Reception will probably be better once we're on the bridge.
Yeah, I don't think that's how it works.
Începe muzica.
It's weird, right?
Okay, this is it, the command center.
Fugi, Aza. Odihnă plăcută, băi.
Fingers crossed. Să fii iubită.
Nebe și ție.
Locked. I wonder though. Nikki really didn't want her mom to know about this passkey she gave me.
No way is some kid's card gonna bypass the Nexus.
And we're in.
You're kidding.
What?
Yes! Guys, we're in!
Huh. I've always wanted to see my record.
Get to the juicy stuff already.
Channeling your Nova Force. A comprehensive guide to meditation and managing your mental health.
Să rămână, Bianca.
I wouldn't mind a copy of that.
Pass.
Bine ai revenit.
Let me get this straight. She became a teapot? That's what my source said.
Amazing.
I hate you all.
A teapot? E cumva referință la o poziție sexuală? Aaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaa For teabag.
Attention away team. Please ensure your helmet cams are in full operation ahead of this afternoon's away mission into the quarantine zone.
Fugi rustic și tu.
Just like Corral, everything by the book.
Yeah.
It's a list of bucket heads. We already know your girlfriend works here, Quill. Agent of Thanos.
Check it out. Nikki's got a file.
Boring.
I have heard of this one. He was a good man.
Except good means scut when you're dead.
Xander.
Then who is running
Earth?
That's a good question.
She crashed into a Leviathan.
Samaya?
And is still a better pilot than Quill.
Hey!
What? You know it's true.
I've heard of this guy. He's part of a private army called the Lethal Legion.
Salut, Wolfam!
More like the Loser Legion. What is it with you humies and your stupid names?
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Star-Lord is not in the same league as Darkhawk, okay? So, Drax's criminal record is pretty big.
That is what your mother said.
It's great, because his mother's dead.
Wow.
I thought there'd be more here. Barely scratches the surface.
I am Groot.
You? A gold dome? Over my
Super Dog, da. Asta când vor fi. Sâmbăta să vă așteptați la ele.
Us humans sure get around.
Unfortunately.
Hey, take a look at this. Take a look at this.
Hey, isn't that the guy we saw when we tried to pay our fine?
Yeah, that's him.
Look, it's Drax's girlfriend.
Lady Hellbender is not my girlfriend.
Yet.
Isn't this your friend from the bar?
Yep.
Grand Unifier Raker. Wonder what he was looking for in the quarantine zone.
Probably nothing good.
Read it and weep, losers. There ain't a single scam me and Groot haven't pulled off. You name it, we've done it.
If you're charged,
da, Wolfim.
Caught.
Mie mi-a plăcut.
When Kree cops go bad, they really go bad.
Actually, an accuser is the equivalent of a judge, jury, and executioner. Wow, your record's a lot bigger than I expected.
How big were you expecting?
Minuscule.
Another guy from Earth.
I'm telling you, Quill, C-53 is the trailer park of the galaxy.
Da, pentru că se numește Multiverse of Madness, dar nu sunt multiversuri acolo. Sunt două mari și late.
Fun fact.
Adică, na, Yondu.
One of the nameless.
Mie mi-a plăcut, frate, sincer. Ce nu mi-a plăcut? Este că au încercat să fie politically correct cu filmul. Și de fiecare dată când se încearcă chestia asta, e un fail total. Adică America, nu știu cum o chema pe tipa aia, era lesbiană. Și n-am nimic cu chestia asta, frate. Dar ea nu făcea nimic în tot filmul, ea doar a alergat. Și la final ce a putut să deschidă un portal de la. Dar în rest, lame. Avea și steagul ca insignă.
All right, let's take a look.
Wow, super evident, Quill. And to think we could still be reading my criminal record.
I was wondering how they knew about us.
Quill must have tripped the sensors on the way out.
Cine? Un clip.
I still do not understand how the Churchman's ship exploded. The Nova Corps is known for their security protocols.
It's called stupidity, Drax. Something the bucket has got a lot of.
Gotta be something in here.
Hey, isn't that...
the mining ship we explored in the quarantine zone, yeah.
When's the footage from?
Signal stronger. We must be close.
How close?
Hard to say. There's too much interference.
Centurion Corral! Found something.
Ia uite cine i-a atacat, frate.
She went in after we left.
Flark. That thing. You don't think.
It is the creature that devoured our monster.
Could have been a million things. I mean, it's restricted space for a reason.
I'm Groot.
No, you're a Lotus Scut. That thing's got nothing to do with us.
Gem Corral picked up. I think it's the same one we shot in the quarantine zone.
We? You're the one who shot it.
Fine, the gem I shot. The point is that shadow thing came out of it. We did this.
The quarantine zone's a giant death trap. So we released a shadow thing. We made it out, didn't we? Your stupid girlfriend probably did too.
You've been saying the whole time she's probably dead.
Probably alive, probably dead, whatever. Important thing is, we're all fine.
Corral is tough. If anyone made it out, it's her. I know it.
Am I wrong, clip?
Guardians of the galaxy. You misread our intentions.
No, you've made them pretty clear.
Sometimes sacrifices must...
I had to check.
Groot, sweep the leg.
Grand Unifier. Breaker. Right? First, let me just say it's really cool that you've heard of us, right, guys? And it's cool that you didn't try to kill us just then, especially with your two pals right there. You could have totally ripped us apart the moment you walked in, which we obviously all appreciate. But also, we've kind of got a few questions, like...
where are Centurion Corral and her daughter? You came here seeking truth. Rejoice. The Matriarch wishes to share it with you.
Okay, that is really not cool.
Câte capitole are jocul?
What's wrong with the passport? Nothing. The poaching picking up. So we're stuck here. Hey, at least the dumb scuts let us keep our weapons.
Demonstrate their lack of fear. It was a proven battle tactic. Catathian warriors often ride into battle completely naked.
Keep your pants on.
Although it could be used as a distraction.
Yeah, no.
Any other ideas? Can you froth?
I can froth.
Can you twitch?
Yeah, I'm pretty twitchy.
All right. On my cue, you drop, froth, and twitch. While they're all distracted, we take off down one of them side halls.
What about me?
You, well, you know, you, take one for the team.
I'm not gonna...
Walk with me!
Come on, Quill, just grab your chest and drop.
Find another plan.
So, the Matriarch asked for us by name?
You, specifically. Although I cannot fathom why.
Peter's constantly surprising us, too. But if he's first in line for brainwashing, I gotta say...
Is that what you think? That we're brainwashing?
We've met your recent converts. Overly zealous doesn't even begin to describe
them. They have embraced the Matriarch's promise. A life-altering experience, yes. But one that must be freely accepted.
Quill, his drone. It's our ticket out of here.
What? How?
What are you two whispering about? Well?
He wants to know if you know you're the bad guy.
Actually, we were just admiring how... huge this place is.
It is grand, isn't it? Belief in the Matriarch restored it to what it was before the war. Just as her promise will restore everyone we lost. Mothers. Lovers. Sons.
Sons of a bitches.
Promise. Raise the dead.
Of course it won't. We can't bring people back.
We can't. But the Matriarch, the divine vessel.
I got an idea, but I need time. Stall him. What?
Come. Join me. If I intended to kill you,
wow. Oh, okay. That that is a cool trick. Wanna explain how you did it?
Sorcery.
I can understand how some might see it that way, but I used science—the science of faith.
Faith is not science.
But faith energy is. This skiff. My inquisitors. Even Sacrosanct herself. All powered by the same miraculous energy. Energy I discovered.
I'm going for the drone. Keep him talking.
But now?
What? What is it?
It's just, You discovered stuff, and you claim to, control energy?
Faith energy?
Right. Well, it just seems like all this,
I think what Gamora's point is, you say you have all of this energy.
Faith energy.
Right, but when we first saw you, weren't you stranded on Hallis Hope because your shuttle ran out of juice?
Yes, I was, but...
So why don't you just believe that your ship had more gas?
It doesn't work that way. Faith energy is an product of belief. Focused belief.
Okay, sure.
I saw this proven. Focused belief in him is what enabled us to survive.
So, you were saying...
Wait. Weren't there more of you?
What? No.
Nope.
It seems like the kind of thing that we would be aware of.
Indeed.
Please continue your fascinating account of, you know.
You were saying something about him? It seems super important.
Right, right. Your father. Uncle. Son?
My son died of disease. The him I was referring to was someone else. The first divine vessel of this church, before it was even a church.
Dumnezeu.
An absurd faith healer, bathed in golden light and wielding unfathomable power. He saw my loss, our collective loss, knew its cause, but refused to reverse it. Because he, personally, never felt what we feel. That is why I founded this church. To heal. To give hope to those who have lost everything. Wait. There were more of you. The little one is missing.
Perhaps he died like your son.
What?
Right? Yes. Good point, Groot. He is totally into his spiritual mission. But I think I figured out all of this. Those were some pretty sweet holograms. I think even the world might have been jealous. I mean, they must have cost you an arm and another arm. Right? And this? That's a pretty sweet trip, too. But everybody's got anti-grav these days. Oh, and let me guess. You got your own personal shield generator tucked under that terror table, don't you? A little makeup, some color coordination. Oh, loving the gold laser light show, by the way. And a pretty sweet little scam. I'm actually impressed.
Well, good for you.
Hey, I get it, man. You gotta sell the brand before you stage the miracle. Oh, man, this one time on Rigel 3...
You think you're all very clever. You hope to delay me because you're afraid. But there is nothing to fear. Why are you... Get back here where I can see you.
Yeah.
It's time to meet the Matrix.
Wow.
Tell me you have an escape plan. We're gonna summon the Milano. My new buddy will show us the way.
You're being very cryptic, Rodent.
Yeah, well, I get twitchy when I'm surrounded by giant murder bots.
They just want us to meet their new mommy.
Speaking of which, who else thinks Will's ex-girlfriend traded in her cop badge for cult robes?
Come on.
What? I'm just saying what we're all thinking.
Aia e copila?
Vicky.
No.
My lady, as requested, the Guardians of the Galaxy.
Thank you, Grand Unifier.
Salut, lucrurile! Și bine ai venit!
Guardians. You may approach.
Now we don't have a cutscene.
Order your offspring to come down from there this instant.
Maybe I'm out of line, but aren't you a little young for a dress that short?
Aren't you a little old to write your name on your clothes? Took you long enough.
Yeah, well, you know, chatty grandpa gets.
Hey, we're gonna get you out of here. Just follow my lead.
But this is where we're supposed to be. We're gonna save everybody. I'm gonna save them, I promised.
Come on, snap out of it, kid. You're just saying what he wants you to say. Where's your mom?
Mom is here. She's right here. Inside me.
Oh, thanks for clearing that up.
The light joined us. I thought she was gone. But I can bring her back. They're all waiting for us to bring them back. All we need is faith. The Grand Unifier helped me understand.
This is one big con. Trust me, I know a thing or two about...
Why can't you just believe in me? Why won't you just listen? Nobody ever listens until I show them.
Să trăiești, agent! Merge, wow, cât sunt. A murit. Salut, Grasu. Da, are. E fain jocul.
Mom. What's going on? How is this possible?
You saved me. That's how. I knew you would never.
Atât am avut de spus, în rest e ciment, beton.
Look at you. Look at you all grown up and into the great.
Și voi, băi.
Peter, I am so proud of you. Your father would be so proud.
I don't understand. I saw you die. Can I go back?
You are here. That's all that matters. We have all the time in the world now. You and me. And your friends, too.
My friends?
Sure. The house is plenty big enough. And I want to meet this
team.
Yours and hear all about your incredible adventures.
That is, you don't know how bad I've wanted this.
Oh, nothing will ever break us apart. I promise, Peter. I promise.
I can't believe I have you back.
Mom, you're squeezing kind of tight.
We have so much time to make up for. Maybe we'll finally get to finish that game.
Cine îl strânge în brațe?
The promise is all around us. The matriarch will reunite us now and forever.
Plugs are like new, so that's not the problem.
Ce le place, frate, să mă orbească cu albul ăsta?
I guess that needs replacing.
Nu numai pe tine, frate. Să trăiești, Keanu!
That was a little loose. Shouldn't be the cause of the problem, though. Might need to top off the oil.
Peter! Dinner's almost ready!
Yeah, be right there, Mom!